An Albuquerque man arrested last year for a series of crimes across the city has accepted a plea deal. Matthew Delena pleaded guilty to second-degree murder and conspiracy to commit first-degree murder for the incidents in August and September of last year. Delena and three others are accused of drug-related shootings that killed one man and left a second paralyzed. Delena's agreement means he will serve 17 years in prison in exchange for testifying against others charged in the case.